Today in Amplified, I'm going to start smoothing out the face of my subwoofer enclosure, and I'm going to test out some wood stain. This episode of Amplified is brought to you by Lynda.com.
Welcome to episode 3 of the Nut Certs. I discovered the notch does go up. The notch goes up after all. Disregard all previous episodes. Apparently, there's a tool that fits in there. We're gonna calm things down a notch today. Last time was a little bit angry. Okay, today is gonna be the happy episode. Are you following me? What am I doing this by hand for? I'm getting pretty close with this box. I have all my nut certs put in for my removable face, removable woofer port, and the woofer itself, and we started smoothing out the inside of the box. That's a little bit faster. That's the opposite extreme. I'm sorry, Matthew Huffer, that you had to change your name and move out of the country. Okay? It was all a joke. But that's what you get anyway. But it was all a joke. I was just huffing. I mean bluffing. Before I could stain the box, I need to finish sanding the inside of it smooth, which is going to take 9 years. I still didn't even finish the top ports yet. I don't even want to get into it. I'm trying to stay calm. I'm not even gonna think about the shit I gotta do. This is a complicated piece of shit. I'm just gonna say it. I'm not mad about it. I was thinking of staining the inside of the box a red color. Be sure to test your stain to verify the desired color. To test, apply the stain to the inconspicuous area. I put it on my butthole? Inconspicuous area. I guess I have to stain my taint. Oh, inconspicuous area on the piece of wood? Oh, hot! I don't like it already. I hate it. I don't like it. I hate it. It's gross. Ooh, I kind of like it. A brushless stroke of the grain. Why is it so dark? It's purple. That looks like horse shit. This is what I call a fucking horse pile of fucking. I'm staying calm. This stain looks like a cheap hooker's lipstick. It fucking sucks. It's not a good color. It's not black cherry, it's purple, and it smells like a dead dog's carcass, and I hate it, and I'm gonna stay calm. I'm not gonna go splat the can of stain on the Home Depot floor. If this was my angrier days, I would've went into Home Depot and funneled the f***ing black cherry stain right up in the fat bastard's ass who sold it to me. But instead, I have a better idea. Since I plan to do a dark interior, I'm gonna leave the inside of the box naked, just how I like my woman. I have this cool aerosol clear coat. I got it from my local body shop supply store, and it's great. I said, what if I test it on my birch? And son of a birch, it really brings out the illustrious layers of the wood. Hot damn! I forgot what I was doing. I'm gonna puke. I've had the hiccups for 90 minutes. My diaphragm is spasming out of control. If you use 100% of your focus and concentration, you can hold your hiccups back.
Now I need to start smoothing out the face panel. Now that this bolts on nicely, I can trim all my outer edges and make them perfect. Then I'm gonna glue a couple of strips into my curved area where my face is curved. And I'm gonna slob a bunch of glue in there, and that's gonna hold the angle so I can remove it, reinforce it from the back, and bodywork the whole thing. Also getting ready to install the front windows on the front panel so we can see into the box. We're getting close, folks, and I'm not even pissed yet. We'll see you guys Thursday. Go to soundmanca.com and pick up one of our iPad car kits for your car. Also get a Soundman shirt while you're there, and that helps support the show. Thanks for watching, and always check out our sponsor. Today's sponsor is Linda. Go to lynda.com/amplified, and you're going to get access to the best learning resource on the internet. Lynda.com has very comprehensive video tutorials on everything you need to know, from software to finance to business. Go check it out and see for yourself. lynda.com/amplified. We'll see you guys on Thursday.